When I first left Darlington Hall, all those years ago, I never realized I was really, truly leaving. I believe I thought of it as simply another ruse, Mr. Stevens, to annoy you. It was a shock to come out here and find myself actually married. For a long time, I was very unhappy. But then Catherine was born, the years went by, and one day I realized I loved my husband. You see, there is no one, Mr. Stevens, no one in the world who needs me as much as he does. But still, there are times when I think what a terrible mistake I've made with my life.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure we all have these thoughts from time to time.
People always cheer when they turn the lights on in the evening, every time.
I wonder why.
They do say that for a great many people, the evening's the best part of the day. The part they most look forward to.
That's so.
What do you most look forward to, Mr. Stevens?
Getting back to Darlington Hall, principally, and straightening out our staff problems.
Well, you were always able to do that, Mr. Stevens. And you had quite a few to straighten out, as I remember.
Yes, always was work, work and more work. And will continue to be so, I have no doubt.